Of all the things I did not say, I screamed aloud the most, that fear of seeming amity toward my unfriendly host. While each excuse did guard that lie, the wall that guarded still looked aged from sheer neglect at length till eyes beheld its will. I tore it down and tear it down, for each revealed truth, to summon more from memory than years of rosy youth. The words that speak simplicity take first the mourner's tongue, and end they free one's heart to glean the candor of the young.